amazing. Look at that mesa up there.
Mm-hmm.
All these rocks.
Different layers.
The way those formations.
Colors. All from the, probably the inland sea. That's all sand and different.
I mean, it kind of has a hoodoo look, you know, these parts that are broken. 3,900 years ago.
Oh, that goes all the way to China.
I definitely see here.
Here's number two up here.
Is that what happens with an earthquake?
I don't know. It's okay. Just when it cooled, it cracked.
Yeah, well, I've already read you too.
Okay. Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah, there's probably a lot of bubbles out here. There's a huge clatch right there. All the cairns that they put in there for you. Yeah. Like little whirlpools and in water.
Yes.
Yeah. In lava.
The result is a ridge of lava that rises above previous flows. These formations are common on the Carson flow. That's got to be that wall.
It is a wall.
Even though I don't see a number five.
Which way do we go? This is the lava bowl?
Going around that way. And then that way is half a mile back to the river.
Wow. That's a big bubble of lava.
All right.